your Steam. So we'll do it like this. So here's your Steam. So if you go down to Enemy Unknown and you right click and you go to Properties, you can go to Local Files and you verify your integrity of your game cache, which checks all the files that the game has installed and make sure that they're all there and they're all working properly. So it's a way to know if something screwed up in your game somewhere, something got corrupted. So it takes a little while to do it, but sometimes it's easier than uninstalling the game and then reinstalling it all and downloading it. So you could try that first to see if it works. If that doesn't work, then you might have to just... Why is it just doing this? I mean, wait a minute. Wait, we'll take FTL off. There we go. Let me show you here. So you go Enemy Unknown, Properties, Local File, and then you just click this here. And it'll verify that all the files are there, they're working, and they're not corrupted, or... you know, the CRC values all match and everything like that. So that's what I do when a game doesn't work. Sometimes it works, most times it doesn't. But it's you know, it's worth a shot. All right. So exit. Oh well. Well, at least you know for next time now. Let's go to the Mantis controlled sector. Like I said though, next time you have an issue, you can always try that. Trade 9 fuel for... Oh, I get 9 fuel for 2 missiles? Yeah. I'll do that trade all day long as I have missiles to trade. Fucking intruders on board. Everybody get in the med bay. And open all doors except for the med bay doors. Now all the outside doors too, buddy. That's right, asshole. You all die. You all go away. Okay. Who are you? You're my weapons guy. You can go drive the ship. Hurry up and charge before another flare comes. Yeah, it's a nice little thing that you might not know about, right? Sometimes it saves you the trouble of having to re-download and shit. Because, like, I understand how big these games are sometimes. Yeah, we're gonna... Oh, fuck. He's got a teleporter too? Oh, he's only got one person though. That's okay. Ooh. Get that mantis. Okay, close all the doors. Oh shit, they broke my fucking oxygen. Oh my god! He's fucking me up. Fix the oxygen. You go fix the shields. Jesus Christ. Man, I got like no health left. Go fix the weapons. Everybody fix everything, please. That was just terrible. I need another guy to put in my shields. Let's see who we can find up here. Ion blast weapons, ion blast this, and this first laser here. Should be an easy win. Oh, you bitch. Yeah, it's kind of like a lot of things that suck when it happens to you, right? Unless you're doing it, it actually kind of sucks. 71 scrap. I have to go to the store and see if I can get myself another crew member. I'm hurting bad. And of course, they don't have any crew members. Fuck. I have to fix all my damage. Oh, they do have crew members. They have a teleporter too. Everything's gonna go to their weapons. Except for the burst laser, it's going to their here. Close those. Come on, get those weapons fixed. Get it fixed. Okay, that fire is just gonna keep hurting me. Go here. First laser. Go here. Back in the weapons. Holy fuck, man, they don't like me. Wow, they got good dodge, I guess, eh? Look at the damage I'm taking from this one fucking guy. Like, he's going to fucking destroy me with his fucking Artemis missile. Fuck that shit. Motherfucker. Yeah, you fucking go after them. Fucking dick motherfuckers. Oh, that pisses me off. All that for nothing. All my health for nothing. Go in there and help repair. Dudes, get out! Oh. All that damage, and I got nothing for it. So your engines, you got more weapons than engines, so you go in there. You go heal for a second, then get back to driving the ship. I really don't want a mantis driving my ship, but there's not much I can do about it. All the way up there. Again, they're gonna board me. Fix the oxygen. Close all the doors. My dodge is 0% right now, 20%. Get into the medbay. Everyone in the medbay.